Story select.
System alert. System alert. Intruder has breached the system area. Bug program.
Barely made it.
Ha ha ha! I saw him. Shadow! He's very aim for the red slurry. Damage him. You're our last hope.
Son, leave it to me. I'll destroy it.
Collect the rings. Now it's up to you, Sonic.
Shadow, you need rest. Let me give it a try. Yeah, take that, you creep. Shadow, are you okay?
Here I come, you creep.
Can both of you hear me?
This is working. Sonic, how are you doing?
We've almost got it. Yeah, take that, you creep. Shadow!
The red swelling may be a weak spot.
Sonic, aim for it.
I must destroy all the evil the professor has created.
No way that's getting through!
Shadow, I beg of you!
Maria!
Give them a chance to be happy!
Maria, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Where is Shadow? Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know, but what I do know is we all did it together!
You're right.
So what's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now. It'll all work out, you'll see.
If you say so.
Created the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me. Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.